fees.
If we could get you a price that would really make you happy, would you be willing to sell your company? Are you looking for an exit strategy to turn your world-class investment into cash? If you're ready to take on a new career or even just retire and need expert advice, WCI Brokers has the knowledge to get you your maximum value. With over 5,000 successful sales, 30,000 registered buyers, and 300 years of experience, we will handle every detail. Call 602-795-2005 and pay no fees until we turn your business into cash.
The information and opinions you hear on this radio show are those of the guests and callers and do not necessarily reflect the opinions of KFNX, its affiliates, management, or advertisers.
Networking Arizona is brought to you by Hypnotic One. You can visit them on the web at hypnoticone.com. That's hypnotic, the number one, .com. Hypnotic One, helping you succeed by eliminating the underlying problems. Networking Arizona is also brought to you by L. Anna von Strassenberg, CPA. Excellence in integrity in accounting. Visit ArizonaCPAs.com.
Welcome to Networking Arizona with host Carol Blonder. You'll hear interviews with businesses located throughout the valley. Networking, it makes a difference.
If I traded it all, if I gave it.
Welcome to the show, everyone. I'm excited about bringing on my first guest. Listen up, everybody. I have with me Susan Tanko. She's the president and designated broker of WCI Commercial. She's also one of my new sponsors, so thank you for that. Welcome to the show. I want you to tell everybody, you've been on a few times, I want you to tell everybody a little bit about yourself and what you do. And today, your topic of your show is, what's your magic number? And what do you mean by that?
Thank you, Carol. Thanks for bringing me on the show, and I'm glad to be back and glad to be a sponsor. So WCI Commercial has been around 55 years. We are the oldest, probably the most well-known brokerage company for businesses and the related commercial real estate in the state of Arizona. We cover the entire state head to toe. We have 20 agents. We are not paid any upfront fees. Don't ever do that if someone asks you to. And we're probably the most successful brokerage, I would say, at the number of closings that we do. I have two partners, Dennis Hayes and Vinny Sopra. And we're all just very, very active. Like I said, we have 20 agents. We only represent sellers. We have 350 years of experience between all of us, and we love what we do.
You know what you do? You are very passionate. You're hugely passionate about what you do. And you tell them how long you guys have had much experience. Listen up, everybody, because experience is what the key is when it comes to when you are selling your business. You want somebody who's going to help you with this kind of experience. Tell them.
Absolutely. So we were founded 55 years ago by my father, who is an attorney in California. He has since gone out on his own, but he probably trained most every broker in Arizona, including myself. So the difference between us, I think, and everyone else is we know the CPAs, we know the investment side, we know how to do mergers and acquisitions, stock sales, asset sales, membership interest purchase agreements, real estate agreements. We know the twists and turns of every type of company. Do we know it all? No, we're learning every day. But the knowledge that we have and the team behind us, including title, escrow, lenders already lined up, lenders knock down our door trying to get in to meet with our agents, and they want to do our deals. We know how to package a deal. We have the most beautiful package out there that I know of, to my knowledge, and we hear that all the time. So we are constantly putting money into WCI Commercial to make it the best brokerage that we can, so that when we meet with buyers on your behalf, we only represent sellers, when we put everyone in the same room, you're proud to be where you're sitting, what we're representing, and how we're representing your company.
I think that's beautiful. Her phone number is 602-795-2005. You can check them out on the website. It is WCI Broker. That's without an S, .com. Now, today you said the topic of your show is going to be, excuse me, what's your magic number? And I want you to tell them about what that really means. And I love what we're going to do. So let's talk a little bit about that.
So You know, ironically, regardless of the business owner that we're meeting with, they all have a magic number in mind. You have a certain amount of money that you must pull from the business to be able to sell the business, walk away, buy another business, help your kids retire, pay medical bills, or just bow out, whatever your reason is. And by the way, Carol, it's almost always personal.
Really?
Yeah. You're not going to sell your business as it's doing really well, as you're still putting your kids through college, you still need that income, but at a point in your life, you're going to want to change what you're doing, or you're going to want to cash in your asset, and that's what we do. We put the maximum value that we can get on it, but to get to that maximum value, everyone has their magic number. There's a lot that goes into it. We really don't have time to go into all of it. But the number one thing that sellers need to be focusing on is your books and records.
Absolutely.
You need to hire a good accountant, CPA, have that team behind you, and make sure that your books and records check out. Do you need audited financials? No, you don't. But do you need good ones that check out, that can make it through a books and records review under a buyer's accountant and the buyer's CPA and attorney's discretion and the bank appraisal, which is probably the most important? Yeah, you need your books to
check out. I want to talk about the books. Okay, so let's talk about that. So the person has been in business, let's say, for 15, 20 years, and they want to sell. And when should they start? I mean, obviously, everybody wants their books perfect when they first start, right? But, you know, business is business. You have good years, you have bad years. When should they really start vamping that up so that they make sure it's a sellable business?
I tell all of my clients that you want to sell at the top of your game in your best 3 years. And how do you know what that is?
How do you?
You don't have a magic crystal ball. But, you know, your industry, and you know what's coming, and you know if you have a lot of work in process, for instance, in construction and manufacturing, you know if you just got a 10-year contract and you're 5 years into it. Those things are really value-driven. Those are the things that buyers are looking for. So we have to think about the buyer and their future. They have to be able to make the debt service.
I want you to tell them, if you don't mind, because you know I know that's more than the commercial, so I just want to talk about that for a second. Because you have people already in place are there, and I want to talk about that. So the people that you have, and how many is that?
Yeah, I need to update my ad, Carol, because we have 40,000 plus buyers.
Which is awesome.
Thank you. So we've earned those buyers by bringing in good listings. Probably a third of those are turning on a regular basis, calling us. I received a call from a buyer yesterday that said, let's brainstorm what would be a good thing for me. And I've worked with him for probably 15 years. Maybe he's listening today. I don't know. But buyers become our friends. They become sellers later on. And, you know, they bring us business and we share that, but we only represent sellers in the transaction, so we're getting the maximum value. Buyers get a little nervous about this. This is kind of off topic, but I'm going to throw it out there. Buyers get nervous saying, well, you represent the seller. Well, guess what? We have a fiduciary duty to the seller, but we also have a duty under the Arizona Department of Real Estate to tell the buyer if we know something detrimental that might be happening. We have to disclose.
Absolutely. Let me just explain something. Yes, she definitely represents the sellers, but they have people in place already that they know. That's what's wonderful when they sit and talk to you. Does it, really quickly, just tell me, does it have any business? What kind of businesses do you work with? Does it matter?
We sell profitable businesses. So if the business is showing a profit for the last 3 to 5 years, can make the debt service on the payment that we think that it's going to be, on the price that we put on it, we need to hit an appraisal. It's all a process. So, you know, you have to remember, we work on commission. So we're going to put the maximum price on the business.
And so they're looking for willing?
Willing, ready, and able buyers.
I know that you said it the last time, and I love what you said. Willing, ready and able buyers. Their phone number to call is 602-795-2005. Maybe it's now. Maybe it's not right now, but you don't know. Have a consultation with them. You do free consultations with people. You talk
to them. Absolutely.
All the time. Their website is WCIBroker, that's without the S, .com. We're going to go to a break. When we come back, we want to talk further about this. What I love about this show is all the information. It's great information. Maybe it's you. Maybe it's someone that you know. Maybe it's now. Maybe it's going to be soon. You don't know. Call them. Their phone number is 602-795-2005. Hang tight. We'll be back in just a minute.
Knowing every client is different, Anna von Strassenberg, CPA, PLLC, prides herself by offering ethical, accurate, and professional guidance when it comes to accounting, tax, and consulting services like tax return preparation, tax projections, proactive tax planning, IRS representation, QuickBooks, Pro Advisors, and more. For more information or to schedule a free consultation, call 480-964-4030. That's 480-964-4030. Services available year-round, arizonacpas.com.
Hi, this is Darcy Bergen with Bergen Financial Group. Did you know that interest rates are the highest they've been in two decades? Maybe you should relook at your retirement portfolio and add fixed rates and lock them in as long as you can. Back in 1984, we sure wish we would have locked in CDs at 10%. Also, if you're close to retirement and you'd like a retirement guide or my new book, go to retirewithdarcy.com or give me a call at 480-430-2337.
Hey, this is Howie.
And me, Javi.
Bravo Insurance Agency offers financial and lifestyle protection for those you love from an agency you can trust.
Gain the financial lifestyle security you deserve.
Proudly serving individuals, families, veterans, and America's small business community since 1985.
For free, no obligation consultation, call us at 480-316-7862. That's 480-316-7862.
Like us on Facebook.
Tired of paying high hourly fees when you need a plumber? With Cobra Plumbing, you get the same great service as the other guys, but you pay by the job, not the hour. So if you have a residential plumbing issue, don't wait. Call Cobra Plumbing today. Plus, our work is guaranteed. So call us today for your free estimate. Call 602-663-8432. That's 602-663-8432. To see a list of our complete service offerings, go to cobraplumbing.net.
Experience the difference with Dr. Skin Med Spa, led by Dr. Rohit Jaswal. Our renowned medical team is committed to a bespoke VIP experience that will leave you looking and feeling your best. At Dr. Skin Med Spa, we can reshape, reduce, or enhance your physique to create your dream silhouette by smoothing fine lines and wrinkles for a more dynamic, vital, and youthful appearance. For appointments, call 480-904-3311 or visit drskinmedspa.com.
Do you ever play the lottery? If so, you can definitely increase your odds of winning by playing through a lottery pool. The ticket costs are shared, so you pay only pennies per ticket, yet you can still win millions. This unique service is offered by PowerPick, which has an A+ rating with the Better Business Bureau. Check out this amazing deal. You can share in 105 tickets in Powerball, Pick, and Mega Millions for only $4.75. Go to easypooling.com, spelled E, the letter Z, then pooling.com. That's easypooling.com.
If I traded it all. So welcome back, everyone. We are talking with Susan Tanko. She's the president and designated broker of WCI Commercial. We're talking about people who are looking to sell their business. The cool thing about them is we've been talking at the break to Facebook land, as a hi to everybody out there, that you already have the people. You had just mentioned that before. We're going to up that commercial because you have a lot more. And we talked a little bit about how you already have the buyers in place. So let's go ahead and talk a little bit about that. And your very exciting news of a business that you just sold for, excuse me, listen up everybody, $30 million that you didn't even put on the market.
It was 28, but who's counting? Yeah, so we do already have the buyers in place. We have 40,000 buyers. We likely already have the buyer for the businesses that we are calling on, which is why we're calling you. We already know we have the buyer. But You know, there's a lot that goes into that. It might sell quicker if we're able to advertise that. But if you don't want us to advertise, we can pull from the pool that we have. So that's really fantastic for someone that doesn't want any ads out there, although ads are blind. You can't tell who the business is, but some sellers are convinced that everyone knows who they are and they will be found out. And that's a real concern to some sellers, and we get it. So we can pull from, like I said, the buyers that we already have for those types of businesses.
They have the experience. That's what makes them different right there, the experience. They already have the buyers. That right there is what makes them different as well. They are passionate about what they do. And probably one of the most prominent companies here in Arizona. I really feel that from you. Now, I'm going to ask you this question, and I'm not sure the answer yet, but are all businesses sold at the same multiples?
Absolutely not. So there are certain standard multiples that go in certain industries, for instance, service industries, but a caveat of that would be an accounting industry. Accounting industry is still in the service industry, but accountants and CPAs, they do not sell for the same amount as a air conditioning service business. So
how could any business, even the same business, even this, I'm asking because I got to ask. These are my questions that come up in my mind.
Right.
And I know that I'm not as educated on this, but so let's say you have two accounting firms. How is it possible that they could sell for the same? One might be bigger, one might be smaller, one might not make as much. How does it work?
So one of the formulas, and each has a different multiple, but one of the formulas really depends, and this is why you need good accounting, Carol. How much of the profit, the net profit, is the business taking? How much is the seller being paid? What are the personal expenses being run through the company, being paid by the company, all types of insurances, maybe you have a company car, those types of things. So we add all of that up, and there are so many. I don't have time to go into them today. But each business is different. We will see things on the tax returns and the P&Ls that we will question, and we really do a thorough job of going through those. We are looking for things that inure to the benefit of the actual owner. And that is how we get to our valuation and multiples.
And you do a valuation on everybody's business. It's all about that. Your books is the most important thing. The most important thing is things to start on it early. And it might be you've been thinking about it, right? Maybe somebody, you said it's mostly personal that people do this. Maybe you're just not thinking about it. That's a really good time to give them a call and have that consultation with them, because you've worked so hard all these years. Do it right, right? I mean, when you say that, making sure that you do it right and having everything in place so it goes so much more smoother.
So let me ask you something.
Yeah.
Do you know the value of your home?
Yeah.
Do you know the value of your car?
Yes.
Do you know the value of your business?
No.
What if we were to sell KFNX, which we have done that, not this one, but others.
Yeah. Okay. Not
everyone
this one,
needs
please.
To know the value of their assets.
Yeah, you know, that's the thing is that we don't know. And that's when it comes to our business. Why do we not? And why do we wait till the last minute? That's
exactly
a bigger thing right there.
I'd like to meet with people 3 years prior, no less than 1 year prior, because we can tell you exactly how to file those tax returns, what not to run through cost of goods, what things you need to start showing. And accountants are, bless their hearts, really good at hiding stuff. We're good at pulling it out, and we know how to get to the highest appraisal. So let us work with your accountant on that a couple of years previous.
You know, they want to make it to get to your magic number. That's what it's all about. It's your magic number. Their phone number to call direct at 602-795-2005. Their website is WCIbrokerwithoutthes.com. Okay, so what about the timing? How long does it take for a sale?
Depends on your books and records. And it depends on the price we put on it. If we think it's worth $1 million, you want to put $1,250,000 on it. We may get some hits initially, depending on the type of business. But the average sale for a business is about 8 months. Granted, the $28 million one took 18 months.
Okay.
So it depends. You know, if you have a really specific business, like a solar business, for instance, you need specific licensing to be installing solar. It's going to take a little longer to find that niche buyer that will come to our way of thinking on the valuation.
And but that's where it comes in that you need to have that consultation early.
Oh, yes.
Don't wait, because this is where that comes in, where you come in and your experience tells you, you know what to look for. You
Absolutely.
Know what to say. Hey, we need to look at this area that you might need to change.
Right.
Right. And that's what it's all about, having someone like that that can help
right.
you through that. It's not as you don't just call somebody the week before and think it's going to happen, do you?
No, and there's something I want to throw out in today's meeting. There is actually a new program with SBA. If you have a manager, a daughter, someone that's in the business already that has a certain percentage of the business, in the past, the bank would not allow them to be an owner. It would be like a straw transaction. You have to have another owner. So I'm sorry, I'm misstating. That is true. They would allow that, but they would not allow
go ahead.
For the seller to stay on the business. So let's say you wanted to sell your business and you wanted to be a 20% owner.
Yeah. So my dad did that. I remember, but that was a long time
But you can
ago.
Do that now, and
That's
they'll
cool.
finance the deal. The SBA will finance the deal, and they never allowed that before. That's a change that came in May of 2023, this year. So you can actually participate going forward with a new owner.
Well, I think that's really neat, because a lot of people really don't want to necessarily completely.
Exactly, and I get asked that a lot. So that is brand new to the SBA rules, and we're taking advantage of that for our sellers.
Well, I do think that's so important, especially today. Let's say my dad was about, maybe he was about 75, 80 when he sold his business. But, you know, now today we're working way later too. Maybe we do want to sell because we want the money.
So you can pay your health insurance?
Health insurance. Maybe you want to just pay for doctor bills, or maybe you want to just travel a little bit but still work, right?
Maybe you just want to feel useful, and we get that.
Oh, gosh, I love that. Useful. Did you hear that? That's awesome.
Yeah.
Now, what was this one here? What are some of the things that WCI does for your clients and sellers that is maybe a little different?
So I think we're uniquely different in the way that we approach the deal, the way that we advertise, the things we do share and don't share in your file, the presentation of the file, the back office help. We have a full-time transaction manager on staff, coordinator, and she is fabulous. Her name is Shelley. We have Amy at the front desk, who's been with us for 22 years. So we have we have a lot of support around us in our office. My personal assistant, Sandy, has been with me for 22 years, I believe.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so people stick with us because it's fun. This is really a fun business, and we're out there doing good things.
You know, I also want you to talk again, for anyone that might have not heard you, about how you are a fiduciary and how you are working for them. And also, let's also repeat, too, that you work on commission only.
Right.
And that means, babies, you say I called my audience babies, you know. That means they're working for you. They're going to make sure that they do this for you in the right way and the
right.
top dollar. Go ahead.
We're not here for the quick sale. If that's what you want, fine. We can do a fire sale, but we're here for the maximum. We want the maximum for you. We want our agents to be fully engaged. So we don't greatly cut our commissions unless we're getting into the multi-million dollar deals.
And you know what? Right now, she's looking for willing, ready, and able sellers.
Mm-hmm.
I want to say sellers and buyers, but you know, they work with selling people that are selling their businesses. They also have people over 40,000 that they already have in place for you. They're here to help you get to that number. What is your magic number? What have you been thinking about as you start to get to the retirement age and you're thinking?
We'll tell you how to get to that number.
They're going to tell you how to do it. Their phone number direct at 602-795-2005. It's WCIBroker.com.